Lesson on the origins and manifestation of racism. Top education leaders now taking a stance against teaching critical race theory. It's a topic that has parents, teachers, and politicians heated.
Attorneys general in 20 different states, including Georgia, have already voiced their opposition to this controversial academic concept. Some argue it's something every student needs to know. Others are adamant on keeping it out of the curriculum.
CBS 46's Jamie Kennedy live tonight in the newsroom. And Jamie, Georgia's Board of Education voted 11-2 against the theory.
Yeah, exactly right, Sean. It was a very heavily sided vote for a resolution that firmly rejects the teaching of critical race theory in the classroom.
A critical debate.
I just don't want critical race theory to be one-sided.
On a controversial concept.
We have people in our community and in our world who don't want to acknowledge the fact that racism exists.
The State Board of Education discussing a resolution today that rejected the teaching of critical race theory. This coming after Governor Brian Kemp asked the board to look at the teachings and calling them dangerous. Critical race theory is the teaching of how racism has shaped American laws and culture.
CRT is a concept. It's not even a part of the curriculum.
Republicans say it's divisive. Democrats say it's a necessary lesson for the sake of progress. As for educators, they say it's more of a reflection of the current state of politics.
The Republicans, hate to name a party, trying to do a preemptive strike so that people will start to look at issues, now we can't prove that, instead of race.
The resolution passed overwhelmingly, but not all board members agreed.
Some of the wording, it seems like teachers will be censored from talking about current events in the classroom.
It's something educators are also worried about.
We could think of no teachers who've ever taught that a particular race is inferior or superior.
Now, the board did want to stress that even with this resolution passed, that it does not mean a policy change for any schools, and that even if anything was passed, schools still make up their own curriculum. Live in the newsroom, Jamie Kennedy, CBS 46 News.